Will Levis, quarterback at the University of Kentucky, and I have been known to put mayonnaise in my coffee sometimes.
No, God, please, no! No!